On the banks of the Kalka River, thousands of Rus were killed by the Mongols. The hunters had become the hunted. But in the years leading up to this Mongol raid in the west, Genghis Khan had been focusing his attacks on the east and the Qin dynasty of northern China. Controlling wealthy lands and trade routes, Qin cities overflowed with riches. In 1210, the Qin's new ruler, seeing Genghis Khan as a threat, demanded that he swear loyalty to him. Genghis Khan refused. To the Qin, this defiance was a declaration of war. The Qin had a huge army, and their territory was protected by vast fortifications, known today as the Great Wall. The Mongols had never faced a more formidable enemy. Genghis Khan knew the only way to defeat the Qin would be to take their heavily defended capital city, Chengdu, on the other side of the Great Wall. Genghis Khan would be committing his people to a long, hard war. Would the rewards be worth the cost? For answers, he looked to the gods. Climbing a sacred mountain, he prayed to the eternal sky. After 4 days, he received his answer. The Mongols would be victorious. With divine reassurance, the Mongol army set out across the steppe. They must break through the Great Wall to destroy the Qin dynasty and further expand the Mongol Empire. The Qin fortress of Shangjiakou blocked Genghis Khan's path to the Great Wall. Seeing the strength of the defenses at the front of the fortress, Genghis Khan dispatched his scouts to seek out an alternate approach. Mongol warfare relied heavily on the mobility of mounted scouts. They could travel at high speed, explore the terrain, and gather information on enemy weaknesses. The Khan's swift riders advanced up the steep mountain, discovering a hidden path above the Qin fortress. The Qin had deployed patrols on the mountain above their fortress, but the Mongol scouts, although isolated from their army, had the advantage of speed.
Hong Kong. 드린 낙서 소감 오락시답시 통 그것도 낙서 자 낙서 낙서 나같이 배놈 머릿속 낙서 오락시답시 통 머릿속 오즈간 그듯 낙서 통 낙서 통 낙서 배는 낙서 잼픽 낙서 오즈간 잼픽 오락시답시 통 낙서가
The Mongol riders discovered an embankment leading to the back of the fortress. Here they found far fewer Qin defenses than at the front. Learning of the weak defenses at the back of the fortress, Genghis Khan saw his opportunity to attack. The Mongols began their ride to battle. If the Mongols took the fortress, they could freely advance on the Great Wall.
Hey, Bidil. Namdoa, Jerlik Bodhutong. Akin Jerlik Bodhutwa.
Oi, Aksu, Aksu, Aksu. What are you waiting?
Jerlik Irjaboy.
Burned the enemy building, claiming valuable spoils from the ruins. The Mongols sacked the fortress of Shangjiakou, ensuring that they would not be attacked from behind as they advanced on the Great Wall. With the Qin fortress posing no further threat, Genghis Khan called on his people to bring in their mobile camp. Next, the Mongols needed a base close to the Great Wall. They targeted the Qin village of Yangcheng. Hearing of the Mongol advance, nearby Qin villages began sending attacks, hoping to weaken Genghis Khan's army.
Дарсу.
Берч
байна м. Гинару. Дарсу. Гердик. Айда. Берч байна м.
이나로 젠틀스
호가
젠틀 일자모이
벤츠 바르토바
선을
하미가 아토베 고들지 바남 Би чүтгэх байсан.
махтай байна юм.
Омгарна. Бидний гоп. Зураг.
Яа.
Санд замд гарцсан. Яцэг болох гэж байна мэ.
Гэрлэг буулгах гэж байна юм. Түүнийг барьсан.
Хөхө хэлээ.
Санар. Би үүнийг барьад өгсөв.
Зайлэг буулгах нь.
아니 자르디 구제 자르디 구제
아니
제말을 자르디 모든 남
다녀오고 소가 미스
Жардаг буудгах гэж байна
юм. Жардаг буудгах гэж байна юм. Би зүтгээд байсан. Яа,
болохгүй.
Сонор.
Айдаа руу. Бүгд гоо.
Өсөө самбалга ба. Цугаар бих.
By destroying the Qin village, the Mongols had stopped the attacks from its garrison.
Honor.
Turkhuda. Udar. Onsu.
Nam duga mure.
Jangistu.
Dar mure.
Anit.
Shit. Turkhuda mure so.
Udar.
Nam duga mure. Fugar mure so. Dar mure. Чэрлэг буудах гэж бугаар мөрөсөө. Төвний хийнэм.
Аа
бай. Амсуу.
Арвацтай билдэ. Би зэрлэг өргөс толтлог ном.
Арвацтай цаг болтугаа.
За тэгсүү.
Зэрлэг буудах дуга. Анхаарна.
Та юун айлдах буй?
Зэрлэгийн яр
санаар дарь уухан.
Фугаас
зэрлэг ёсоор зэрлэг хорх.
Дуга зэрлэг буудах хүн.
Хорх зэрлэг угаар мөрсөө.
Зэрлэг буулгах гэж байна м.
Ам дуга зэрлэг буудах.
Зэрлэг буулгах гэж байна м.
Хоцо.
Тэгсү.
Зэрлгийг тагх уу я бэлэн.
Санир.
Юм сонордод хоо.
Торх бол удаан.
Цугаар гэлд.
Юм
уугад уугад арын бэлэн. Зэрлэг бүр
замд гарсуу.
За за.
Санирд.
Сонор.
Тэгсү.
Анда оруулаа.
Би үнийг барьад өгсүү.
Цугаар энд оруулаа. Би үнд санарт. За тэгсэн. Энд оруулаа.
Айхан бод. Ой.
Зэрлэг буулгах гэж байна юм.
Би гişв очирсов.
байхгүй. Жаргалыг дагах байна. Жаргалыг буулгах удаар. Жаргалыг судал анхаарлаа
хүлээх.
Жаргал тусгай.
Жарилэг ёсоор болгосон.
Хэдүгээр зогссон.
Танил хийнэм.
Жарилэг буудагдав. Дарин хүн. Thank you. зэрлэг ёсоор болгосоо.
Анхаар зэрлэг ирээд үгэ. Анхаар.
Турх гоон удаан. Бэйн хүдэн.
Yanchong fell to the Mongols, and nothing now stood between Genghis Khan and the Great Wall. It was time to face the Qin head-on at the Great Mountain Pass at Juyong.
Come on!
The warriors of the grassland stormed the great wall. The formidable barricade, thought insurmountable, finally bent to the will of Genghis Khan. The great keep at Juyong Pass burned to the ground, giving the Mongols a secure route into the heart of Qin territory. As pillars of smoke billowed from the mountain pass, Genghis Khan charged forward into new lands and on to his ultimate goal, the wealthy Qin capital of Chengdu.